Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Hey guys, welcome back. Let me turn off this music. Sorry, there's a lot of noise. I just wanted to make that intro. I don't know why I just felt like doing that. We're back, Jack 2. This is part 18. And the last episode we did was we got everyone out of the prison, and now we're on this one where we gotta shoot down these blast bots. Oh, and some reason I can't hear sound. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Now you guys can hear everything. Welcome back, everybody. This is actually a day of recording, so because I actually didn't record for a while, I had a lot of schoolwork and stuff, so just a lot of that stuff for courses and stuff. But yeah, we are going to keep on going. Let me mute my mic.
The Baron is still up to his old tricks.
The Underground got word that several Crimson Blast Bots.
I just realized we already saw this, so let's just keep going. Okay. So, we have to turn this down. Alright, that's a little too loud. There, alright, here we go. Alright, now let's get our booties. Restart. Not off to a good start. Okay. Let's restart. Bullets. Fortnite has been installed. Oh yeah, there was a new update for Fortnite, that's right. Friend told me about that. Alright, let's go over here. And let's try not to die. No, not good. I don't think there's any way to get health in this part, too. Just need some ammo. Well, we could try. If we don't die. Yeah, we're gonna die. Okay. Just don't get hit at all, okay? No, this game doesn't have enough health, because it takes two hits, so you basically have, like... Oh, let me look. Well, it doesn't show my health, but I think you have, like, four or five hits, and you're dead. Maybe, actually, three, I can't remember. But it's kind of... It's a little crazy. Okay. Especially for this type of game. I mean, Jack 1, you know, that's easy. You don't really need that much health. But in this game, Jack 3 did a good job with it. They made it so you have a hell of a lot more health. So it's just majority a lot easier than this game. But we're going to also be doing the Jack 3 walkthrough at some point. I'm probably going to start that in a little while after I finish Jack 2. I have already played it on the PS4, but that's okay. Damn it, I hate that thing. Alright. God damn it, man. This is hard. I don't know how I ever did this. This was one of the missions I think I got stuck on for a long time. This is another hard mission. It's just whenever you're not in the car, you get hit a lot, so you kind of got to get behind them and start shooting. Don't like go right up to them. That's I guess the key thing. Let me go over here. It's up here, obviously. Get behind him. I don't have any ammo. Now we just gotta. Oh, Jesus, man. Another fucking torrential. Whatever the hell you wanna call this. Freaking level. Painful. Probably need a speeder, honestly. Well. Yeah, we'll just take a speeder. It'll be better. Jesus. I'm missing every shot. Oh my god, dude. I gotta restart. Hold on, let me get more ammo so you have a lot of ammo. Alright, we have enough now. Alright, let's die. Kill me, bro. Nice, we had just full 200. Let's take this. Sweeping for suspects. Oh. That actually helps us because we don't have to worry about hitting Crimson Guard since we already hit one. You know, it's like right over here. Get behind him. Okay, thanks a lot, bro, for being such a fucking shit fuck. Jeez. God, dude. What the fuck? What is this? Fucking level. I'm gonna have to do this later if I don't make this, guys. Right, let's get that. These are the cars I want. Alright, we could do this. Let's try. It's just so annoying with this fucking Honda. Just not, the guns aren't good for this. No, 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 okay, walk back. Buddy. Oh, buddy. No. Yes. Okay. Boy, that better not have. Better. Okay, guys. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go break my PS4 real quick. Let's be right back. No, I'm just kidding. Jesus, fucking Christ. I'm sorry. I don't want to use Jesus' name in vain, but I'm sorry. Jesus. Okay. Let's try this again. Man, this is just so annoying. This is Unit Alpha. We're on route. There wasn't any Crimson Guards, this would be way easier. But it's just not. This is probably gonna be the whole majority of the episode, guys. I'm sorry. I don't want to skip around because this is really boring. Just trying to get this shit done. Get on this, guys. Okay, thank you. God. Nope. My God, these guards. All right, keep going. Cuckolds of fucking guards. Alright, let's go to this one first, because he's obviously closer to the hideout. Here, let's see if we can do this. Oh, no, he's going this way. He's going this way. Bro. No. God, what the fuck? What in the fuck is this? I didn't expect it to be this hard. It used to be. I mean, look at speedrunners do it. They do it first fucking try every time, man. I don't understand how they do it. And this is right after Mars Tomb, too, so this is like the first thing they do, because there's a Mars Tomb skip that's really... gets you way past Mars Tomb, which is pretty much 80%, 70% of the game, so you skip 70% of the game. Alright. Hate this so much. I think we gotta get out. Get behind him. and then just shoot him like shit, and then run. So I guess that's the plan. Get out. Didn't want that to happen. God damn it. Bet you ain't doing nothing. Get in there. Alright. Oh, thanks a lot, bro. God damn it. Oh, I hate this level. I'm gonna probably... Oh, man. Hate this one. It's gotta be in the top five hardest maps as well. I don't know if that... I don't know what's harder. This is probably harder, honestly. It's taking me longer. Well, maybe not, but... That freaking Crimson Guard one was a piece of shit. See if we knock this into it. Swear. Okay, guys. You know what? Let's not do this mission. We're gonna move on. So I'm gonna just do that in another episode because it is a little too much. So we're just gonna go to the vehicle one. I'm just gonna finish it after this. Just say I finished it, and I'm gonna show you guys the cutscene. And yeah, it's just that mission is a little pain in the ass. So we're gonna go to the vehicle shit. Vehicle shit. The race. There's like a class 2 race or something. I think Daxter drives this one too. This is the dead end. Yeah, the Crimson Guards are much more aggressive now after Mars Tomb. Where that freaking that clip is, where you can clip through the wall. I really don't know. I swear it's like right around here, but I don't know. Alright, let's just go through here. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I'm gonna go back to that. I'm just gonna finish it off camera. And I'll show the cutscene in the next walkthrough. So let's just do this race.
Well, if it isn't the Dark Eco Freak.
Where's Kira?
Don't worry. I'm keeping a close eye on her. You're the talk of the town, Jack. You give the people hope. How pathetic. I would have enjoyed killing you in prison. But now, it'll be so much more fun to take you on the track in front of the entire city. I can hear the roar of the crowd now as everyone sees their hope die.
It's good to have you back, Daddy.
Yes, it's nice to be free again.
You know, Kira loves a winner. Someday she'll be my mechanic.
Stay away from her.
Errol's the best racer I've ever seen.
He's not what you think.
And you're a good judge of character? Ha! Look at you! People say you get angry and change. Besides, the Jack I knew wouldn't be working for a guy like Crew.
I need Crew's connections to fight the Baron. Without my... You know what? Do it your way, and I'll do it mine. Just don't come crying to me when the walls fall down.
Jack, buddy? Where you going there, pal? Jack? Jack?
Attention all drivers. The Class 2 races will begin soon.
Now what are we gonna do?
You'll have to drive for the team, Daxter. We need this win to qualify for the final championship.
How hard can it be? Just hold on tight and point the thingy where I want it to go, right? And then there's the other thingy that makes it go fast. Fast is good. I can do this. I'm ready to race.
Alrighty, here we go. Hold on. Okay. Turn it down. Turn it down. Jesus, it's loud. Okay. Let's turn it down to 30 something. Okay. Let's restart. Alright, let's go. Let's go for it. Alright. Jesus. Alright, we obviously need a boost for that. Damn it, missed it. Even though we got all the way in last, we still miss it. Just to get it. There we go. Oh, it's circle, I forgot. Damn it, it's not R2, like, or whatever in freaking Jack X. I'm used to Jack X racing. Let's get it. Nope. It's like impossible to get one right here because they're all just fucking bunched together. We probably gotta restart. This is not good. God damn it, bro. The only way for me to win is fucking doing that because as a kid I could never get past this. Alright, let's just go slow and head for it. There we go. We got one. There we go. That helps. Jesus, they're going fast. That. It's okay. I don't know how they get over there though. Seriously, I don't know. I don't know. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Oh Jesus. This is a harder one, especially than the last one. Better racers, I guess. Of course. Okay. We're gonna wait, get behind these guys. Go right here. Boost it up. Keep on going. No way. You gotta do this a precise way. It's just stupid. Yeah, this is, the game's getting harder, as you guys can tell, than what it used to be. Me being able to do, like, 3 missions a day, now it's only pretty much 1, because, you know, I didn't even get to finish that last one. So, there we go. This guy, Jesus, how is he so fucking fast? Look how fucking fast he is. Alright, get this middle one. And go. Yeah. Hold on, please don't die. Alright, we gotta play it safe. Play it safe. Okay, we missed that, so we're gonna have to go over here. Ah, Jesus. Just because I missed that. If I lose, I swear I'm gonna kill someone. Just gonna kill him. Oh, come on, bro. Come on, you fucking... God, sorry for my language. I'm just getting pissed. God damn it. If I lose, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Come on. Come on. Bro, get out of the fucking way. Okay. See you guys coming over here. And I fucking die. Yeah, we need to die. Fucking shit. Guys, this is going to be a longer episode, and I still haven't finished a single mission. 30 minutes of not finishing a single mission is not good. Oh, man. It's always around these races. That's what makes it. God damn it. Alright, we'll try this. I got an idea. There we go. Oh my God. Okay, don't do that. Let's try this other route. See if that works. Okay, let's get behind him. Get this extra one, because we always need this. The only one we're ever going to be able to get. Okay, let's save it. Save all these. We'll get some. Okay. It's very hard to control this, guys. I don't know if you know, but it is just a pain in the ass to control. So freaking drifty. Drifts too much. I guess we're good for this time. We don't die. Alright. Keep on going. Take it safe. Oh, never mind. We can't take it safe because they're too fucking close. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, fuck. Alright, we missed that, but that's okay. We're just gonna do this. God damn it. 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 I'm sorry. Jesus. I swear, if we don't finish this, I'm gonna kill someone. Not really, but... Let's actually get in front of these bitches. This. Fucking shit! God! Alright, we gotta get behind him first. Okay, get back here. So fucking hard. It's 5 fucking laps. Should be like 3, man. Oh my god. That was lucky. That was all luck right there. See if we can do this. jump too high. We're doing good, we're doing good, we're doing good. Don't blow up. Don't blow up. Okay, let's keep this and let's just go the regular route. God, man. How do we do this? On all three of the missions that I'm available to do, one of them is the crew mission, which is escorting the frickin' dumbasses, and then the other one is the frickin' shoot down the blast bots, and then this one. That's all I have, and all three of those missions are hard as shit. This is a bad time. After Mars Tomb, you're kind of fucked. You just... And that's why it takes so long to beat this game, because you get stuck on these fucking parts. It's just stupid. Jesus, man! This is gonna be in another funny montage, guys, I can tell you that. Go to the left. Jesus. Alright, there we go. First, you need to get in front of him first. Because it's hard to fucking move with them all over the fucking place. Okay, this goes. Okay. That's one lap. Maybe don't be careful. No, it's actually easier just to jump right here. Except that can happen. And I didn't pick up a boost there. Not good. Here though for sure. Nope, never mind, we're fucked. If you don't pick up those boosts, you're fucking fucked. Good. Right, we're almost done. I think we got this, guys. I think we got this. I'm so shaky right now. I'm really freaking shaky. Alright. Got one left. Okay, let's be careful. Very careful. Right down here. Don't even need any more boosts. Right there, there we go, we made it. Nice, that's good to know. There's a guy right fucking behind me, though. Okay, we gotta be careful. Use boosts if you need them. Don't use them right there, though. Okay. Fucking, yes! Oh, man. Whew, alright. Jeez, guys, sorry for this really long episode. Okay.
Now there's a handsome winner.
You did it, Daxter! You helped us qualify for the big race!
Did you ever doubt? I backseat drive for Jack all the time! Hey! When do I get the winner's big kiss?
Maybe later, if you're a good boy.
Hey there. We showed those Class 2 losers a thing or two, huh?
I saw. You drifted a little high in the turns a few times, but you hung in there. I'm proud of you, Dax.
Really?
Yeah, you did great.
No? We did great! Right, partner?
Alright. So yeah, that's gonna end today's episode, guys. Sorry it was a really long one. And a really, painful one. Yeah, I guess I'll, end it here. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys did enjoy. leave a like, subscribe, favorite, all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next one.